Well, happily, as men are wont to do, Jacob fell in love. In an act I would not recommend today, Jacob kissed Rachel on their first date. But on that occasion, Jacob also kissed her father. I wouldn't recommend that either.